Zack loved to play sports.
Big smile on his face, you know, big eyes, very inquisitive. You could tell that he wanted to know everything, right?
He was always breaking something, always hurting something, always had a bruise.
Zack is extremely inspirational. You can't let him know that, but he 100% is.
Tremendous wit, you know, and was kind of, you know, mature beyond his years a little bit.
Started one day with this lump in his neck that turned out to be non-Hodgkin's lymphoma.
He's a tough kid who's, you know, been given a card that no kid should get, but he's taught me a lot about humility and strength and perseverance.
99% of it was my wife, because I come to work every day. She stays home and takes care of him and bathes him. Beth asked me to call this phone number and talk to these people, and from this team impact. And initially, I balked at her and said, listen, we got enough going on. We don't need anything else. And, you know, it's been magic ever since then.
At first, obviously, he was more shy to us as we were to him. But, you know, 2 years later, we realized that we're texting each other all the time. We're going over his house for games. Like, he's like a little brother to us, and he really is a part of the team. We've come closer and closer together, and it's been very, very, very special.
Number 99 from Saugus, Massachusetts, Zack Cummings.
Draft day was unbelievable.
But Zachary is such a huge Patriots fan. Yeah! To walk into Gillette Stadium and have his name on the Jumbotron.
Someone heard you were coming today. They couldn't be here, but they wanted me to show you this.
He comes out with Brady's Super Bowl ring. Boy. The look on Zachary's face of sheer amazement.
Talk about a day where Zach was smiling. When he saw that he was holding Tom Brady's Super Bowl ring, was one of the coolest things I've ever seen.
And while Zach's trials and tribulations give us some perspective on maybe my situations aren't so bad, you know, it's seeing the bond and care and compassion that the Cummingses have for each other and the way that they work, and to see them stand on the sideline cheering us on. It's humbling.
After every win, Tufts football, we go back into the locker room, and each one of the seniors, we have a giant gong.
Zach had asked, you know, when he finally beats this thing, can he have an opportunity to do it too? When Zach added his history to it. Yeah. We'll always have that special moment of knowing there's one more dent in that gong from a really special person.